Welcome to the National STD Curriculum's lesson on syphilis during pregnancy and congenital syphilis. I'm Dr. Cynthia Gyamfi-Bannerman, Department Chair and Professor of Obstetrics, Gynecology, and Reproductive Sciences at the University of California at San Diego School of Medicine and perinatologist at UC San Diego Health. I'm also the immediate past president for the Society of Maternal-Fetal Medicine. Since 2014, the United States has seen a dramatic rise in the rate of primary and secondary syphilis among women aged 15 to 44. In tandem with this alarming increase in syphilis in women, we have seen an eightfold increase in cases of congenital syphilis since 2014. Untreated syphilis in pregnancy can result in devastating outcomes, including stillbirths, preterm delivery, and early or late congenital syphilis. Early diagnosis and effective treatment of syphilis markedly improves outcomes in newborns. Yet data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention suggest that more than 80% of cases of congenital syphilis occur in mothers who were either not screened on a timely basis during pregnancy or were not appropriately treated if diagnosed with syphilis. This interactive lesson and the corresponding case-based question bank can help healthcare team members build the knowledge, skills, and clinical confidence to routinely screen and effectively treat syphilis during pregnancy, and evaluate and treat newborns with congenital syphilis. Setting by setting, let's work together to diagnose and treat syphilis during pregnancy and prevent congenital syphilis. Thank you.